I might get something to eat and come back. That might be a good plan. But I don't know what I would make in 10 minutes. Probably eat some snacks or something. I haven't eaten anything but breakfast, actually. Should probably eat something. Yeah! Although I ate a late breakfast, so it's okay. I think I ate like at 12. It was practically lunch. But that was still 9 hours ago. I don't know. I don't think I have anything necessarily I can eat right now. Not that I would take, like, 10 years to cook anyway. Yeah! Oh. Whoops! Mac and cheese. I don't think we have mac and cheese. Yeah! I could order a pizza, but then, you know, like, halfway through, I would end the run. So. Or have to stop the run just to get the pizza. I think the main reason why my thumbs are sore is because I was playing Frogger earlier for 3 hours. Yeah! And that, like, you literally spammed the buttons as fast as you possibly could. Really sucks what happened to Frogger 2. I was at the cave zone. The last stage of the cave zone. And it was, I was just going through it, so I wasn't, like, saving. And the game froze on me. Bible thumb. And here I am now. Basically the story. I like Frogger a lot, too. I don't know why it froze. I've never had it freeze before. Really dumb. I intended to spend like 6 hours, seven hours trying to play a full 100%. I'm not a speedrunner or anything, so it was casual, but I wanted to play the whole game. Instead, I only got like halfway or less. Considering the later levels have more stages than some of the earlier ones, I would say I wasn't halfway. Actually, let's think. Retro Zone? Lily Pad Zone is 5. Retro Zone is 5. Leaf Zone is only 2. Mechanical Zone is 3. So I finished Mechanical Zone. Cave Zone is 3. I got to everything but the last level of Cave Zone done. And then that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Five. And then there's Cloud Zone, Desert Zone, Sewer Zone. Yeah, I got more than halfway through the game. But the latter half of the game is much harder than the first half anyway. So it would have spent longer. It's, Retro Zone, Lily Pad Zone, Leaf Zone, Mechanical Zone. Yeah! cave zone, cloud zone, or sky, no, cloud. Cloud zone. Sewer zone, desert zone, tropical zone. Yeah, that's it. I got it. I know what I'm talking about. And I got to the end of cave zone before it froze on me. I also bought Abe's Odyssey. I have Abe's Odyssey coming in, like tomorrow maybe, is when it's estimated. And then I have Symphony of the Night on, and then I have Rayman 3 on the GameCube instead of my PS2 version, and I have the Multi AV 4. So I have a lot of packages coming, huh? Lots of packages. Horizons will open up, assuming that I get my sub 125. Once I get my sub 125, I can move on to from this game for a little while. And then I could learn Rayman 2 and Rayman 3. Rayman 2 PS1 anyway. That's awkward. I'll take it though. Better than accidentally having it, having the living stone hit the plum and then having to respawn it, for sure. Forest is so slow. I want to get back. Far to the left. I'm losing, like, time. Same amount as last time. That's okay. Yeah, after this, I might, like, find a snack if I fail this run. Give myself like a 10-minute restroom and everything break. Put on some nice soothing music. I mean, like, when it's down. I really like the music in Rayman 1. A lot. I'm kind of sad that the Rayman for Remy didn't work out. There we go, ish. Not really. I almost had Plum Skip 2.0, but somehow miraculously I missed the thing. Wow, nice game. I missed it by a hair's breadth, man. It happens so often. Bible cry. Nice. Got the early cycles. That's always a good sign. Thank you. camera manip to make that plum swing in the right place. I always feel like I'm gonna hit that red plum. I'm always afraid. Whatever. It's fine. Yeah! It's actually pretty good. We're on a good pace. There was a point in my life when I thought that getting sub 15 in Force was unimaginable. So it feels good to be able to consistently get sub 15. I do have to match my splits though. Well, I mean, I don't have to, but it's pretty beneficial. I move back on purpose because I don't want to hit the camera. Yeah! If I don't clip inside the camera, I'll die. And that's only a thing that you could do if you vine boost into it when it comes to that auto scroll. Because when you're on a vine and you jump off it, it's faster than walking. And the game does not account for it when it's doing the camera. Yeah! No. You can, in fact, get the plum, have the plum drop, jump punch, and then clip back onto the platform, but you can't hang. We would have done that. That would have been beautiful. The thing is that you can only hang on the side, like, so you're hanging on this, on a platform, like, right here, right? You can only face that way. You can't face right. You can't face the other side. So naturally, if I tried facing the other side, I would fall off. And if I fall off, I fall into the water and die. Now I have to pay more attention to mosquito fight. I messed it up a little bit. But yeah, that's neat. It was better than some of my other attempts today anyway. And I think I got a sub 10, like, a 40 when I went in, so that's good. It's okay, at least. Got a little slur going on right now. I'm sorry about that. I apologize. Eh, a little too early. A little too early. That one wasn't early. That was good. Alright, we got this. Nice. Oh, rest my thumbs, rest my thumb. Stretch my arms. In case anyone was interested, tomorrow at 9 PM EST, I'll be playing my first ever Mega Man game. It's a fan game, it's not a real Mega Man game, but it uses the sprites, it has this very stylistic 3D concept, and it's really neat. And I've saw someone play a little bit of it. I don't know it too well, so it's still blind, and it's still my first Mega Man game. So it'll be really fun. And I'm saving no time, but I am certainly not losing too much. If I could save all that time back here, that'll be great. I forgot to get the cage. What am I doing? Freaking hell. That's like a lot of time. Why'd I do that? It's like I wanted to hurt myself. Make myself sad. Missed the jump too. Real question is if I could still save time. That felt like a really long time, to be honest. But I don't really know for sure. I wasn't paying enough attention. But whatever, it's fine. If I could save time at Allegro, that'd be great. If I could save time just about everywhere, that'd be pretty great. Yeah! Nice, got the zip. At least I'm out of the forest, honestly. It's the best part about this right now. I'm always afraid I'm not gonna hit that. That was a good fall down. I like that one. That was clean-ish. A little cleaner. Maybe we'll save some time back from that failure. I don't think I got it. There, now I definitely got it. Yeah! Gotta love that zip, man. This Ribshark's new strat makes that so much easier. Forget to do it this time. That's a plus. Alright. Nice, nice. Very nondescript area right now. You don't even have to, like, do anything in this part. You don't even have to jump like you do in the first stage. The first chocolate ball set. Because if you don't jump on that, the wrong notes on the bottom can actually kill you. But on the second set, they don't at all. Which makes it pretty much a non-issue. Alright, first try. I almost was afraid it wasn't hitting. Yeah. I have no health. That's sort of a problem. I need that health right now. Thank you. How much time am I losing? So I'm saving nothing, really. I have to save that all back in Allegro. Gross. So far. Are you joking, my eyeballs? Whatever. It's fine. No, it's not fine. Oh my god. Dude, nothing about this is fine. That's like all my time saving more. I'm making these really big mistakes right now. Magic. You don't see it at first, but then you see it. Now you see it, now you don't. Step inverted. The truth is, it was there all along. Somehow I feel like dying would have been better than failing that miserably on the first screen. Frick, dude, every time. Like, I'm pretty ready to be done with this. I think this is my last run. I'll do it next tomorrow afternoon for sure. I'll be running this tomorrow afternoon. But my heart can't take this anymore. Or my thumbs. I have to hope to God I get extra two tings, not just one. I don't know why, but sometimes I just don't, like, jump off the clouds when I should. Alright, we're fine. We're not gonna get the one up. Nice, nice, nice. That swinging spiky ball is so trolly. Not what I was hoping for, but I think I should be fine. Yeah. As long as I didn't get hit, I guess that's good too. I wish I could get unlock this without touching that P. Okay, so far. Like, I could be saving like 50 seconds, but you know, better than nothing. About all that. That was weird. I'm gonna go for a risky strat that I will probably fail and then want to reset. Just a heads up. This is all or nothing here. I'm gonna go for the stone. Stone men skip. The damage boost, rather. That was way too risky. I don't know why I did that. And it wasn't even saving me time. If anything, that made me lose time. But whatever, that's not what I was talking about. The Stone Men damage boost. I'm gonna do it. Even if it makes me reset and then I'm done for the day. If I don't get this, then why bother? Really? Nice, I got it. Now you all can continue watching me. Congratulations. All for the sake of time save. Might have gone too far, I don't know. Okay, good, I didn't. Nope, not happening. Right, this screen's not going too horrible. Now it's going kind of okay. That's all. That was okay. That was an okay screen. I think. Didn't feel as dirty as the others, I guess. Felt a little cleaner. But I could be wrong. Now I just have to not fail this cutting rope. Nice, nice. Will my 200th run be a PB is the question. I like how they plastered spikes on the other end, on the other side of this wall. Although there would be no reason to have spikes there, considering you can't get over there. That was clean. I liked it. I always punch that anti-tune and try to go towards it, despite the fact that I have no need to. I think it's just stuck in my muscle memory. Yeah! That cloud scares me every time. Why'd I do that? Did I get close enough to the cloud? What? Okay. Understandable. Makes sense. Yeah. Totally get it. Whatever that was. Crap. Oh, great. I'm getting the one up. That was all kinds of bad at the end. That was spaghetti. A spaghetti and a half. But that's okay. We'll live with a bit of spaghetti. In fact, I wish I could eat some spaghetti right now. Alright. Can we get the Z? Can we get the Z? That was actually really close, but we just did a perfect Mr. Stone. Neat. I always love getting Mr. Perfect Stone. Because if I don't get Mr. Perfect Stone, then I lose time by a lot. Frank Fazy Ray Stoned. Alright, we finally get run, everyone. Again. Yeah! I bet y'all were missing it. I was missing it too. Oh my, we golded. I'm not used to it anymore. I don't know what happened to my muscle memory for that too. Take it. Uh-oh. That's sort of kind of problematic. Well, now it's no longer problematic. Since I got that jump off. Thank you. Nice. That was a good Gong Heights. I've golded every single mountains level. That's crazy. I kind of want to screenshot that. We're doing good. How much time are we saving? A minute. A whole minute. Even though I could have been saving more. But this is definitely a good start. I shouldn't say things like that, actually. I'm saving a minute, and that's a really good thing. Gotta be positive. It's okay. Doing good. That's a little way too early. That's a little way too early. Alright, here's open. No more hits. I can't take it. Frick, I need to get the... Storage saves the day once again. Can I clip? Should never believe in myself with that. What? What do you mean? You always set up speed storage there. Thank you. Oh, no, that's PC. You don't do that in PlayStation. Still the same in PlayStation. I was hoping. You can, but it's slower. That's the only reason why PC changed routes, is because they figured out a faster route for it, but it doesn't work that way on PlayStation 1. Mostly due to the cage locations. I don't really know why, because I've never delved into it and I don't play PC, so couldn't tell you. I'm sure Artles would know better than me. I could save so much time here. Come on. You could do a game. Okay. What? I jumped over it. That's weird. And unusual. I wonder if that's a thing that you could make consistent. I wanna know. I wanna find out. But we're not gonna do that now, for sure. Wow, come on. I'm not gonna go for the soft lock hit. Not with this pace. I've soft locked twice on a 1 minute pace. I'm not doing it again. Yeah! Not until I learn it. For real. There was a time when I did have it, and this is not one of those times anymore. Alright, second try. It's not what I wanted. Nice. Well, now I certainly can't go for it. No hope. If all goes well, we'll save a bit of time. Just can't keep choking at the end, man. Can't even. Certainly am not in any way, shape, or form synced up with those hoes. But man, is it fun mimicking her. Rip soft lock hit, we're not doing it. I also can't do it because I have no damage. No health. Somehow that almost feels relieving to know. That there's no way, shape, or form I could softlock myself now. Let's see, 48? Yeah, I'm saving time. Neat. Maybe like, I don't know, 15? And a gold. Seconds better than last run. Let's see. Hello, tag 2797. How you doing? Unless that's actually just what nicknames do when you don't have a nickname. I don't even know. Yes. Frick. Not what I wanted. Oh god, it's pantsless. I got pantsless. Third time. Neat-o. So hard to get that. I love getting that. It feels good, man. Now I just have to get bouncy shits. I didn't realize that you could even have tags, like nicknames, that also can show, because I always assumed that if they had, like, Korean names or any kind of name that I can't really spell, I was screwed. So it's neat to know that there was another way. I only learned that a couple hours ago. Alright, bouncy shits, come on. If we fail bouncy shits, that's a lot of time loss. We gotta do it. Nice, we got it. I think, yeah, we got it. Okay, we got it. This could even potentially... Frick, no! That's time. Rippity dippers. But we're not gonna go for the checkpoint, and that might save us back our time. Uh-oh. Very bad. Oh, this is terrible. I have to go back. What a nightmare. Rip time save. Well, I mean, like, maybe, like, I don't know, 20 seconds. I don't even know, actually. I don't know how much time I saved from this, so I couldn't even give you a good estimate. From everything I've done in this part overall. I find it kind of sad that I did that too early, though. Alright. So we're losing, like... I hovered one too early. I don't know. It's because I was silly, I guess. Lost 20 seconds from that. It's actually quite good, considering that I also accidentally went up the bouncies. I expected a lot of major time loss, actually. So it's good to know that I only lost 20 seconds. I'm still on sub-126 pace and sub-spike. If I sub-spike, that'll be the same thing as sub-125 for me, considering I want to move on from the Rayman for a good little bit. Not, like, too long. But, like, I'm not gonna go seriously for, like, major time. Like, I'll do it every, like, once a week. Or a little more. But I do really, really want to play some games. I want to learn new speedruns, rather. That's what I'm hoping for. Alright, that's good. I'm fine with that. I don't know if I want to go for Storm or Skip, considering how terrible I did not going for Storm or Skip earlier. That might actually save me time, assuming I do well. Yeah! Like, should I do it? Should I not do it? I don't even know. Not gonna do it. Oh, I'm gonna do it once. Nah, forget it. Mess it up once, I'll mess it up a second time. There, I got on the platform. That's much better. Much better than last time, for sure. If I can keep this up, that'll be good. Frick, I'm losing so much HP. And a lot of time, too. Nice. Not so nice. That pretty much invalidates failing it the first time, I guess. That's okay. Alright, come on, we can do this. This is it. I wanna jump over these. Alright, good. Now I'll have lots of lives once I get to beyond space, mama. I didn't die, right? I didn't die at all. And I got the first, I got the sharp, the yin-yang cage too. Nice. This is good. Okay, okay, that's good. Ah, frick. I messed up. I done goofed. But it's okay. We'll survive. We missed a hit. We missed a singular hit-o. Let's hope we can get the double hit, or else we'll lose time, maybe. It's easier to choke on scops than just to choke on Space Mama. Space Mama's also, not as likely to kill you as the first state screen of Mr. Scops. The first state fight phase, whatever you would call it anyway. Alright, good, 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 good. We're good. We good. I'd say Viking Mama. Getting to Viking Mama with the HP one and, you know, not softlocking is generally worse. I just have a real big beef with the rest of Space Mama's crater. Although Space Mama herself can be rude sometimes. Good. You don't want me to get double hits, do you? Rip. Here's hoping. Nice. Don't press A into the level. Nice, 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 man. Awesome. Saving 121. So this is 14 seconds behind sub 125, man. Awesome. We're going places today. Let's just not screw up Crystal Palace. That'd pretty much be golden. When I said let's not ruin Crystal Palace. Yeah. Let's not ruin Crystal Palace now. Alright, I'm not gonna go for scary strats here. I'm just gonna do that. We can save 20 seconds on the screen too. So I really want to work hard. Lightning eyes in my underground. All right, we're good. We're good. This is it. We got this. Slide! Please. Phones, man. Nice. We got this in the bag. Sub 125. Just can't mess up the rest. I might play it safe. That's not playing it safe. At all. I might play... No, I won't. I don't need to play it safe on the screen anymore. I have full health. Alright. Yeah! I'm gonna go slow on the final screen. I can't, like, kill this run. That was almost horrible. Yeah! But it was not. Best screen on earth. Okay, don't punch. Don't punch. Don't punch. Remember not to punch. Okay. I have this bad habit of punching at that point because I'm bored. And hitting a rock and dying. Don't even go for it. It's not worth it. For that. It's happened twice, but the second time I didn't die. I just somehow was able to pass over it. Wait for it. And I do punch a lot, but most of the time it somehow miraculously doesn't hit the molten rocks. And that saves me. Oh my god. Saving 2 minutes. That's not what I wanted. That's okay. I'm okay. I'm doing it. I'm going for it. We're good, we're good. I just don't want to choke on the screen again. It's so bad when I choke too. It's like not even worth. I don't know how I did that, but that was awesome. Yeah! Alright, don't do the right one. Don't do the right one. You don't like- okay. It's fine. I just can't do the glitch now, that's all. I'll survive, hopefully. If I don't, I'm still saving time. Oh my gosh. Please. I hate that. And I almost ran into him. I have to wait a little bit or else your scops will just hit you. Yeah! But we good now. We good. This is good. I'm assuming that's the one-up grab. Ugly Donkey Fuzzy Otter. Weird name. Alright, let's save time, please. Let's save all that time. Nice, man. We're so close. We're so close. Just don't choke me, Pantscreen. I'm just gonna go slow. Slow. Oh. Alright, here we go. Moment of truth. Well, second moment of truth. The real moment of truth is... will Clown Skip screw me? The first one. Will this cloud screw me? Will it let me jump? It did, okay. Alright, here we go. Clown skip. Clown skip. Clown skip. Right is left, left is right. Here we go. Moment of truth, guys. One. Two. Three, okay. That's fine. Remember to jump when you need to jump. You need to jump here. You need to jump here. And you need to jump. You don't need to jump here. You need to jump now. Alright, we're good. This is it, guys. This is the sub 120 dream. 125 dream. Nothing can stop us now except the death. That's not gonna happen, right? It's only taken me a whole month and... Yeah, a whole month. Since I PB'd last. Unless you include the 10-second PB. Blech. Like, I've been getting killed and wasting minutes upon minutes since the beginning of January. I haven't gotten out of the sub 126 zone. Now it's all paying off. Like Monopoly Man said, all my hard work is paying off, man. Am I getting double hits, though? Doesn't seem like I am. Oh, double hits. Oh my god. Save the world. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need to. Oh my god. I can't believe it. Oh my god. Sub 125.